Greetings, fellow citizens. Today we are testing the saber. This here is the saber comet, but there's no difference between a comet and a normal saber, with a few exceptions. Obviously, the comet has a different paint job, and the comet has a different default gun loadout. Both things don't interest us right now. And I expect the saber to be very, very tough in 3.5.0, because the saber and the saber raven are the only small and medium-sized fighters with 3 size 1 shield generators, for reasons no one understands. All other small and medium fighters, and I won't include the Cutlass here, because the Cutlass isn't really a fighter. She can fight, but she is not a fighter. All other medium and small fighters have 2 size 1 shield generators, with the exception of the Blade, of course. For whatever reason, the Blade only has 1 size 1 shield generator. And we are starting with 1 size 1 missile. Shields front side 94, stern at maximum. 1 size 2 missile. Shields front side 87, stern at maximum. And we are shooting 1 size 3 missile. Shields front side 79, stern at maximum. 1 size 4 missile on the way. Shields front side 61, stern at maximum. 2 size 4 missiles. This was always a kill for the saber, and I guess not anymore. Shields front side 27, stern at maximum. The front of the ship is red, and both central parts, body parts, wing parts are orange. But I cannot see any cosmetic damage. The guns work fine. We have normal, I called it SCM speed still, and we have afterburner. This looks like normal flight controls. And we are shooting now 3 size 4 missiles. Could this be a kill? Okay, that's crazy. Shields front side down, stun at maximum. The front of the ship is red, the body is orange, and we lost the right wing. But I guess the landing gear is still fine. It was always still fine. Yeah, it's just coming out of the out of nowhere. Yeah, I told you, the Saber is now a lot tougher than the Super Hornet, which doesn't make any sense. We are doing it one more time. 3 size 4 missiles, one more time. Shields front side down, stunned at maximum, the front of the ship is red, the body is orange, and this time we lost both wings. But this is so crazy. Just a reminder, in 3.5, CIG buffed size 1 and size 2 shields. CIG didn't alter missile and torpedo damage, and CIG nerfed most of the gun damage, especially the higher tier guns. But this is totally crazy that the Saber can now survive 3 size 4 missiles, while she was killed always by 2 in 3.4 and before. 4 size 4 missiles. This should be a kill. We are shooting torpedoes now. 1 size 5 torpedo. Shields front side 44, stern at maximum. 2 size 5 torpedoes. This was always a kill for the Saber, and I guess not anymore. Shields front side down, stern at maximum. The front of the ship is red. We lost both wings. Come on, we lost both wings. But we are not destroyed. That's totally crazy. Well, obviously we lost both wing guns because it's such a good idea to have guns on the wings and on the wingtips, Chris. Let's see what we can still do. Normal SCM afterburner. And this looks quite agile, actually. So, now the Saber can survive 2 size 5 torpedoes. And if you might ask, why not shoot 3? Because we still don't have multiple missile and torpedo locks back. We lost them when 3.0 arrived around 70 months ago, and multiple missile and torpedo locks are still not ported to item 2.0. I usually can get it to work, but it's not ideal. 1 size 9 torpedo. I usually say 1 size 9 torpedo just for fun. However, the Saber actually could survive 1 size 9 torpedo now. It's a close call, but I'm not sure if the torpedo hits all 4 shield faces, maybe. No, it's still a kill. Okay, this would be extremely crazy. 1 size 9 torpedo, still a kill. I don't want to repeat myself over and over, so have those two memes, and I use missiles and torpedoes just as a yardstick. Well, what do we have? I have tested now 3 ships and 3.5, and as I expected, the Saber is now a lot tougher than the Super Hornet. Just look at those values. Saber can survive 3 size 4 missiles. Super Hornet cannot. Saber can survive 2 size 5 torpedoes. Super Hornet cannot. And as you can see, the Saber has now 9720 shield HPs. Super Hornet only 7920. I know, or we all know, this game is an alpha. We all know this game isn't finished yet or balanced yet. But come on, CIG, someone at CIG didn't do his homework or doesn't know how the ships actually work. Let's go back just to illustrate this. In 2.6.3, the Super Hornet was way tougher than the Saber, which makes sense because the Super Hornet is a brawler and the Super Hornet isn't as fast as the Saber. Then came 3.1 and the Saber was a little bit tougher than the Super Hornet. This was corrected in 3.2 and in 3.2, 3.3 and 3.4 Super Hornet and Saber had the same toughness, more or less. Maybe there were some very minor differences, but it doesn't really show in my data. Saber, Super Hornet. And now in 3.5 with the buff 2 size 1 shields, someone at CIG didn't take into his calculation that Saber has 3 size 1 shields? Or what's going on here? I mean, it was always the idea And it makes sense that the Saber is a more agile and faster ship, but she isn't as tough as the Super Hornet. The Super Hornet is a brawler, Super Hornet is slower and not as agile, but she can take a punishment. Not anymore. I expect this to change in the future of this game. However, I don't expect anything anytime soon. I guess we really need real armor into this game. Let's take a look at the comparison. Saber in 2.6.3, 3.1, 3.2, 3.3, 3.4 and 3.5. And okay, I missed number. The Saber had 3600 shield HPs in 3.3 and 3.4, and now she has 9720, 2.7 times as many. Someone was sleeping at I don't know. I really have no idea how this could slip through. Yes, it's an alpha, but this doesn't make sense. And this comes from someone who loves the Saber. The Saber was my first love in Star Citizen, and I totally love this ship. This doesn't make sense, CRG. And being able to swallow 3 size 4 missiles and 2 size 5 torpedoes now. No. I'm not sure when we get real armor. But it might not be this year, so if you own a Saber or Saber Raven, enjoy your OP-ness. And the new section, would I go into battle in a Saber? Like I said, the Saber was my first love in Star Citizen, and I always liked the look of the ship and the cockpit view. Yes, I would go into battle in a Saber anytime. And not just because of those and not just in 3.5. I didn't have any problems to go into battle in a Saber, even in 2.6.3, when the Saber was very, very fragile. Oh well, hopefully we get real armor into the game next year. As always, you can find a link to my spreadsheet and to Maloko's wonderful datasheets in the description below. I hope you had fun watching this video, and see you next time. Bye.
Well done, Mr. LaForge.
Geordi, can you give us enough? Oh,
Lord.
Well done, Mr. LaForge.
Geordi, can you give us a...
I decided to put this at the end of my toughness test videos from now on. If you already know this, then just skip it. So how tough is your ship? There are different factors, and I start with the hard factors. How many shield hit points does the shield generator provide? What armor does the ship have? Right now all ships only have some generic armor values. And how many hit points do different parts of your ship have? Then we have soft factors. How big is your ship? How many shield faces are hit by an attack? And how easily are certain parts of your ship getting destroyed? For instance, some ships are prone to losing wing guns or wings. And then we have bugs. Right now we have a bug that the shields don't cover the whole shape of the ship, especially when the shape is elongated.